Reims clowned a consolation goal in the 73rd minute when they won back possession on the right-hand side and Odair Fortes crossed into the box. Cédric CAMBON headed the ball into his own net, but Evian nevertheless went on to claim a 2-1 victory.